Yes, I'm from Kannada Wiki community. So in this lightning talk, I'm gonna tell you how you can make your own offline dictionaries, which can work with PCs as well as your Android phone using community built dictionaries. So yeah, this is the approximate number of words we currently had in last year, and which is bit increased in some of the languages this year, and in coming days going forward, I think it will have even more number of words, which makes integrating all these dictionaries where this integration makes sense. So you can see that some of the language communities have really worked out to increase the number of words, and in Punjabi, I think this year we might see more number of words. So how you can do the integration, how you can create your own offline dictionary is with ART tools. There's something called ART, which is an offline dictionary application that works on PCs as well as mobile. So I'll tell why do we need ART without any other alternatives. And I have also prepared offline dictionaries for other for Indic languages, where I've used the same ART tools to prepare the dictionaries. So why Hard? Hard is a simple dictionary app, which is a free and open source application similar to Kivix. But it is simple enough that it's very minimal in size. Like it's about 2 or 3 MB for mobile, and on PC it's about the new application is just some 5 or 6 MB. I think it's a Java application. The old Hard one was around 500 KB or 1 MB something. So it's that minimum and works pretty good for dictionary lookup of words. And so I'll just show you the demo on how it looks on the PC. So this ART app was, this is the current stable one. The new one is still under development. It's in a beta stage. So basically all the common search happens with respect to English words. If you have an English word in all the Indic dictionaries, so that English word you can see across dictionaries within the app. The history and lookup makes it so simple though, so that you can see all the available words and its meanings, and even interlink within that. So everything works offline. So this way the number of words which were there on the main. So on the mobile, this is the new ART to mobile app, where it uses a new slog format, which is even smaller in size. The Tamil dictionary, which is about 3.5, which has about 350,000 words, is just a 25 MB file compared to Kivix, where it's more than 70 MB, 60 MB without any. So similar to PC, this lookup also, in various dictionaries, when you have all the offline files in your mobile. Hindi, Malayalam, Tamil, and whatever it some words would be interlinked, but others, if they are not linked, just you'll just look for similar words. So with all the dictionaries currently combined, it takes about 200 MB of memory with, you know, 14 intake offline dictionaries. So this way I've compiled all the currently available dictionaries. So the 14 language intake dictionaries are available for download on the R dictionary page. They are not available within the app, but you will have to manually download and add the dictionary file to the R application. So if you add it, you'll be able to, you know, use the dictionary within the app. So yeah, that was it. Any questions?
Link up like it up.
So I'll just start the dictionary also. So the app Android app is also available on Android. Dictionary format was .ear. It was its own binary format. Now the new binary format is .gov.
This includes the English dictionary also?
Yeah, English dictionary is also available. But I did compile the English dictionary. It was already there. But I only did for all the Indic languages. English dictionary might be huge. This Portuguese, this Simple English also. Simple English is just 5 MB. But the main English dictionary is 67 MB. 679 MB. That's huge. So this doesn't include any media files. It will have only the text part of the wiki page. Hindi is 30 MB. So out of all this dictionaries, Hindi had most downloads on the dictionary downloads. And that just doesn't work only with dictionaries. You can, you know, use the XML dump from Wikimedia and you know, compile your own file with Wikipedia also. Wikimedia.org where is where you get the XML dumps of all the Wikimedia projects, including dictionary. So you just have to replace your language code. So I had used 24th July dump to create the latest dictionaries. I am not done for the rest.